Dripping on back from the legs, say some. Never tell a back that I never stay running. Sipping on facts, damn, know I got stacks in the lab. Taking bitches straight for another cat. Make shit while I never had shit. Bitch, move, make your motherfucking
head. 1 month out.
We never really don't chase it. Dreams to the plate, no fake. Ass to the way, niggas know I ain't play. Fast to the break when I switch all day. Stance when I press to the damn arcade. Sticking up sides, green, never mind me. Point to the ground, stick down to the feet. Stay lean, stay, bitch, you got no key. Never take a seat, bitch, you never gon' see.
Get Cole in here next week, Cam.
Probably like 20%.
20%.
Yeah, I'm sure.
What?
I just went.
Damn, Cole's calling you out.
Look at how freaking cute.
Simp life, dude. Figure it out.
Say I'm going to stay at home while mom and dad go to pool. Say Coda. Say good morning. Say good morning. Oh, say good morning. Say good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, yeah. The big baby. Oh, yeah.
We're going to the pool today. For now. For like an hour.
Oh,
and then we are...
Pool day!
Which ones?
Keep the pink going.
This. My giant toe, not pink.
Okay. Anyways, we're gonna go to the pool, and then we are...
You only wear pink if you're a 30-year-old man who still thinks he's built. These are, like, purple.
Those are pink. Those are pink. It's okay, it looks good on you.
Yeah, I bet it does.
Alright, I take it back.
I was just roasting the color.
Anyways,
pink.
We're gonna go to the pool, and then we're gonna go work out, and then go get groceries. So you're gonna come along.
A day full of events, because it's 3 days off. I thought you're going for Knuckles.
No. Are they coming with us to the pool?
The dogs?
No, the camera.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we'll see you at the pool.
Same shirt, different day.
What's your shirt say?
Same shirt, different day.
Oh, that's clever.
It's
freaking hot out here.
It's really not that hot, actually.
It's okay. We've been out here for 10 seconds. It's 98 degrees, but the UV is at like fucking 12, which is why I always like to come out here this early. She's always like, oh, you want to go to the pool? It's 4 o'clock. You know how hot it is out here in the summer? In Arizona at 4 o'clock? Like 107.
Ew.
Well, I was born and raised here, so I'm used to it.
Okay. But what's like the thought process and like, oh, I'll go sit out in the sun where it's I'm going to sweat just so I can get a tan? It's called fucking self-care, Brie. Come on. Called delusion.
It's called
delusion.
It's called thick skin.
It's thick
called
skin.
Not being a pussy.
Is that how you feel about me?
Yeah. He's a wimp. He won't let me pop his pimples on his back.
Yeah, because you have knife-like fingernails and you don't understand.
They're square than anything.
Cold. It's freezing. Make sure to get a thick layer on. I'm pretty freaking white and tan, and I burn easy. She has no problem calling me redneck.
This look, I'm a pinto bean today.
This is my bean. My little bean.
Guys, we got the veins.
veins on the legs popping a little bit.
Good.
The dogs are out. The dogs are free today. Show me them dogs. Show me them dogs. Oh, God. Let me see how fast you can run in the water. Yeah, she was definitely not an athletic person in high school. Why don't you tell the people why you can't go underwater?
I have a hole in my eardrum, actually. Here, let me tell you my medical history. They tried to surgically, like, put a patch over my eardrum to, like, cover the hole so I wouldn't get ear infections as much. And then it just dissolved. It didn't even work.
It didn't work?
And so they had to take muscle out behind my ear and try to pack it into the hole to the eardrum to like pretty much recreate my eardrum. It didn't work, it dissolved.
You've been broken since day one.
And then I went to the ear doctor and they pretty much said I have a very, very tiny hole in my eardrum that created hearing loss. So I only have 85% of my hearing in this ear.
Yeah, I know.
So I can't go underwater or else I could get more hearing loss.
Or you could die.
Not die, I just want to be able to hear.
Do you know how frustrating it is?
Oh, whatever, you
as a guy
either.
To not, no, not that. I already, every guy ignores their girlfriend. Do you know how frustrating it is to want to like tackle your girlfriend into pool or like the lake or something or a river and you just simply can't?
He did one time. I don't think on purpose though.
No, I didn't know.
I told you.
I probably didn't know. Or it was just when we first met, so I forgot. That was our first trip together, too. Or across the country. Or outside of the country.
Yeah.
Miami was our first trip.
Mm-hmm.
We weren't even dating yet. That's actually where I asked her to date me.
The girlfriend.
I said,
oh,
I don't know if
way.
You want to. Do you want to be my girlfriend now? I remember the food wasn't as good as I thought. And the fucking margarita. We got a cucumber mint margarita or some shit like that. I remember everything about our first official date. No, but it was the worst margarita I'd ever had in my life.
Oh, it was strong.
No, it was disgusting. Remember it tasted like really hot? It was like a smoky cucumber drink margarita. Tasted like straight charcoal.
Because it was smoky.
Fucking terrible.
I had a drink in it.
How'd you get a drink?
I was already pretty drunk when we got to that dinner.
Yeah, Miami was 24/7.
We were drunk at the beach, and then we had dinner.
I'm at the beach. I'm at the beach.
We were drunk on the beach that entire day. Then we had dinner reservations at like 7:30. And we all took a nap after the beach for like an hour and a half. And then we were like, oh shit, our dinner reservations are right now. So he calls and was like, hey, we're gonna be 10 minutes late. So we get an Uber and then finally get there and there's literally nobody in the restaurant. But we sat like outside and it was by this, what is it called? Like a little bay?
Yeah, by
thing.
The bay.
It was really pretty.
It was in a little canal.
But it's so nice.
Very pretty.
It was really nice because it was above Miami Beach, but it was like not like popping.
It was like it was a raised restaurant, so you can see the view of like everything.
Yeah. All the buildings and stuff. And it was during sunset too.
And there was a marina next to us with all these boats that were docked. It was pretty. Now we got our anniversary coming up next month, but we don't know where we're gonna eat yet. I'm on prep, so I don't even know if we're gonna be able to eat. I might have to just make her a dinner at home. All right, guys, we're here out at the Tempe Olympics. We're gonna see if I can be the first person to walk on water and run across the entire length of the pool. Let's go.
Okay, go.
Ready?
Go. You made the dogs bark.
How far did I get?
Not that far. You gotta go faster. There you go. Don't slip, please.
I
tried to turn the corner without breaking my
foot. Don't go on those tracks again. You're gonna slip.
Alright, moral of the story. That's harder than it looks. Frankly, we couldn't come out here and get it done today. We tried our best, put in a lot of effort, a lot of practice. Sometimes you just don't have your day and you can't walk on water. You know, we're not all Jesus, but we can do our best to emulate him.
Okay, you're making it deeper than it needs to be.
Alright guys, so we just finished, or actually we got done at the pool, ate some food, then we went and got a nice lift in. Redid legs. She got a nice little fucking glute workout, and then she did some cardio. Cause she didn't wake up this morning and do cardio with me like she was supposed to. Cause she wanted to sleep in.
It's my day off.
But we gotta go pump. Now we're going to freaking Ulta. Ugh, yay Ulta.
Oh shit.
Just to either get stuff or make returns. I don't know.
But I'm getting stuff for you. Actually.
What are you getting for me?
I have to get more of your stuff for your back.
Oh yeah, got a little back knee, so we use her discounts because she works at Ulta. We use her discounts
don't
to get.
Tell them I work. Oh.
She works at Dave and Buster's, and we use discounts to get free games.
I wish. You know how cool that would be.
Do I work at Dave and Buster's?
Yeah, I could play Guitar Hero on the clock.
Yeah. Of course you do that.
Now we're going through the products that Brie likes to use. What you got? What is this?
It's a primer. You put it on before your makeup so it lasts longer.
What?
A primer.
Okay.
You put it on before you put your makeup on.
Uh-huh.
So it lasts longer.
And how much was this one?
$10.
$10? What a steal. What else do you wear?
I wear this stuff. It's like a sheer
elf. That shit is $14. Thank God you're not a materialistic person.
I know. Well, there's no need for me to buy that expensive ass shit.
That's true. You're beautiful the way you are. Okay, you're not busted.
This is a pencil eyeliner. I've used brown color, and it's $6.50. And then if you don't get one that's retractable, it's $5.
Is it on your face right now?
No, I'm not wearing any makeup.
Whoa.
All right, so we are on our way to Aldi's. Look what I found. Ultra Watermelon Monster. It's zero sugar, ultra watermelon. I'm gonna do a taste test before we go to Aldi's and maybe drink the whole thing. Get on the top of the mouth. I feel like if you chug it, it's gross, but if you sip it, it's good.
Yeah, it's just very strong.
Very strong watermelon flavor. That's why it's called ultra watermelon. Stupid.
Gotta get the paper plates. Get two of those bowls.
I did.
Okay, get three. There's only 24 of them. Yes, we use paper plates. When you eat as much as I do, you don't want to do dishes every freaking day.
We don't even do the dishes anymore. Put it in the dishwasher.
I put them in the dishwasher. When you do dishes, you wash them by hand like a fucking freak. What normal person washes all the dishes by hand instead of just putting them in the dishwasher?
You're a normal girlfriend, or you'd be bored.
Exactly. You're so perfect. So now, we've got all our chicken protein. We're gonna get three of these. Three of these, look at that. $12.
for 4 pounds of chicken.
That is a deal that you can never get anywhere else, unless you want to be one of those people who eats organic because they tell you it's organic.
And pay the same price, nearly the same price, for a quarter of the amount of food, all because it's free-range organic. It's not actually organic, I swear.
He swears.
Chicken is chicken. They all come from the same place. Chicken is chicken. 6 grams, 20 servings. 20 times 40. 120. 220.
20 times 40.
Yeah, 800 grams? It'd be 800 grams, right? You're gonna go to the store and you're gonna buy root beer vanilla ice cream prepackaged.
I don't blame you.
If you guys have not been to Aldi's, go check it out. This right here is what I got. So we got for groceries, we got chicken egg whites, some cereal or some milk, Brigitte's low-fat cottage cheese. She likes to put that in her eggs. It's actually very delicious. I've never tried it until she showed me. Cilantro for her rice. I eat potatoes and rice. Got rice at home, so I don't need that. And then egg muffins and sourdough for her. And then the tissues for her because she shits like fucking 10 times a day. And then her little raspberry sugar-free jam. This should last us maybe, this will last us about a week of food, so we'll show you guys how much it is. We split it, because I eat way more than her. She just pays for what she eats. So for me, it is $88. $88 for a whole week of prep food. Yeah. Reposted a bikini story today for like the first time ever. Got fucking dudes getting in there trying to slide in her DMs, trying to take my spot, but it ain't gonna happen, you know. I usually do all the sweeping in the house. Bree's doing it today.
What do you mean? I do this too.
How is it?
It's the same as it usually is.
Do you enjoy it?
No, I don't enjoy this.
What?
So cut the cameras.
Cut the cameras? How about you put your back into it and start sweeping? Now! Dash, put your back into it, start sweeping! You're doing good, babe. Keep it up. Proud of you.